Welcome to the series on Azure Migrate, your free migration and modernization platform, which helps you move workloads in a consistent and secure manner to Azure. In this video, we will show you how to assess your VMware resources for Azure VMware Solution, or AVS Target. It is recommended that you review the previous videos in the series, which cover the importance of assessments, and that you have completed the prerequisites for the assessment. Before proceeding, please ensure that you have created an Azure Migrate project and discovered the inventory of your Windows and Linux servers and tag workloads manually for easier identification and scoping of workloads. You can discover your inventory using the Azure Migrate appliance or by importing the inventory captured by RV Tools or CMDB. If you have used the appliance for discovery, it is recommended to run the discovery for at least 24 hours to accumulate performance data to achieve better assessment results. With this, let us dive directly into the AVS assessment demo. In the Azure portal, search for Azure Migrate and navigate to your project. On the left-hand table of contents, under Explore Inventory, spot the infrastructure blade that contains the inventory of all your discovered Windows and Linux servers. To create an assessment, you will have to select a few virtual machines. You can use filters using specific column properties or by using tags. Let's go ahead and select a few machines and click on Create Assessment. To create an assessment for AVS Target, select for Azure VMware Solution in the dropdown. Next, you can customize the assessment properties to suit your requirements. The target location determines the Azure region for assessment. It is important as the prices and availability of SKUs vary with regions. You can also specify the environment type of source workload, that is dev test or prod, such that appropriate pricing can be applied. Currency, savings options, such as pay-as-you-go, 1 or 3 year reserved instance, or Azure Savings Plan. By clicking on Edit Defaults, you can specify some AVS-specific properties like SDDC type, storage and compute node types, CPU headroom, and oversubscription. After specifying all the details, you can click on Review and Create Assessment. From there, if all looks good, click Create. The assessment is ready for review within a few minutes. Let's review this assessment. Here you can see that we have assessed 6 VMware servers, out of which we have 3 ready, and 3 of them are marked as ready with conditions. The overview also provides the details of estimated monthly cost, which is $7,803.25. Let's delve deeper and see that to meet the on-prem requirements, 3 AVS nodes are needed. Clicking on View Details, you can check the details of these nodes. Here you can check the CPU, memory, and storage resources that are required and what would be left. Let me take AirSonic MySQL for example. In the Summary tab, you will get brief details about readiness, target configurations, recommended migration tool, and tags applied on this VM. You can review the source properties that were used to identify the target configuration. Here you see that the VM had an 80 GB disk with 2 IOPS requirement, and the VM had 7.99% of memory utilization. Once discovery and assessment are completed, and you have built a high-confidence migration plan, you can migrate to Azure VMware Solution. Thank you for watching this video.